Guys, it's Airboy here. Today we are on episode 3 of Ark Survival Evolved multiplayer. So as you guys might notice, I am no longer on the center. The center is way too laggy. So we decided to move. Right now it's just me, you know, cause Galaxy is gonna be gone for a week. So I transferred to this server. And I built a whole bunch of things. Most of it's in the ob. Before I left that other server, I built some things. So we're gonna go find our new base. This is kind of the location. So yeah, we're gonna try and find us a cool little base inside these trees. I got some foundations. I built everything that I should need. We just gotta find a really good spot. Kind of flat-ish. So, hidden amongst the trees would be nice too. I know if you go this far, you can see that there is the... There's the redwoods right there. So, let's take a break right here. Lay down. Okay, so we need to try and find a flat-ish area because I have like 19 foundations, I believe that is. So, just need to look in here. Actually, I'm thinking we should go back towards here. Back this way. Where is that really big tree? Yeah. Thinking right about here. Can keep this tree protected. Let's see. Yeah, this looks fairly flat-ish. Yeah, this looks nice. This looks like a nice area. First foundation, where should we put it? Do I want to live more on this side? Oh, fuck. Well, shit. I don't really want to place it there. Kind of place it right along here. There we go. Oh man. Okay, I should always do that lowering the foundation trick too. Right. This could be my dinosaur pin, right here. And then have my main house right along here. Yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna put this as my dinosaur pin, right along this tree right here. Here, let me destroy this. Demolish. Okay. So I think I'm gonna build my main house right about here, but before I do that, I'm going to lower the foundation. So I'm gonna collect some thatch foundations and some wood pillars. So I'll be right back once I do that. Okay, guys, so I decided not to do the wooden pillar thing over here. I'm actually just gonna go lower it down towards it this way. Let's see, can I still do this one? Let's see if I can make another wooden pillar real quick. trying to see if I can get one to snap right here. Let me destroy this real quick. Can I actually make any more foundations? Stone. Hold on. Okay. There you go. Oh snap. It's not on the lowered one. There you go. Okay. Hold on, I'll be right back. Can't really go right there. We could do another layer right here, but that means we'd have to take out this big tree that covers up our whole entire base. So I don't think we want to do that. We can do this area now, though. Okay. I don't like how that light's there. Can we go this way anymore? Fuck, it's blinding over there. Yeah, I know I'm thirsty right now, guys, but can't really do much. See, that one I can't go right there. If I could get two layers on this one. See, it's these last two right here. This will be our airlock right here. We'll put a... Which way should the house? We'll enter the house from this way. Okay, this looks good. So, alright, well we're gonna have to come back once I have more of the building parts. I have to go to an ob and pull the stuff out and then respawn on my bed, so I'll be right back once I do that. Okay guys, so I had to kill myself because I was dying, and I made it out over to the trees. You guys saw this earlier. So there's a T-Rex right there, right? And I need to get to that purple drop. So I'm gonna have to cross this dirty, murky water full of who knows what. Is that plant species X? No. Okay, I see salmon all in the water. That drop's gonna be horrible to get to. Like any other drops? Look, there's that T-Rex. We could maybe tame that later on. There's some raptors I should tame. Looks like someone had a base here. Alright, well let's try and get to this purple drop here. Hopefully I do not die. I don't have much on me, but still. Oh god, it's on the hill. There's a lot of, cats and wolves and scorpions go. Oh, I thought that was a saber tooth right there. Look, get out my way. Monster charge. There's a dodo. A raptor. armadillos, some mosquitoes. I can deal with that. Let's kill this guy a little bit. Oh yeah, my pet still breaks. Hopefully the drop doesn't go away. I just looked up and I am level 36, so I can access the drop. Cool stuff. I'm not gonna take those. Aw, son of a... I'm getting away with what I got. I got some walls. That thing is most likely faster than me, so I'm gonna have to go between all these rocks. Get out the way, Dodo! Predators are coming! That's another theory, you know? I think I outran it. Should I go back over there? I got 14 of my walls. Damn. Let me try and get over there. Oh, another drop vanished. Damn. Yes, I definitely gotta watch out for those. There is Xenos. And it's all foggy. This is not good. Okay. Oh, maybe I can get to that white drop over there. I know there is a drop that goes near my base. Maybe we'll try and get... Oh, that drop's way too far. Yeah, I should definitely tame up some raptors. Maybe. Alright, let's get back to base. Oh, Mega Prawn is fucked. Not crossing that. Oh, look. Hell yeah. Hey. Cross over here towards. Oh! There used to be a base here. Oh shit! Oh snap! That Bronto just fucked me up. Oh my god! Let's run back over there. That Bronto fucking one hit me off the waterfall. Alright, there's that Bronto. My stuff's over there. I think I can make that jump. I don't think I can. We'll take the safe route. Okay, that wasn't very safe. Where's my body? Alright, now I just gotta find my body. Get that clean. Which rock did I hit? Oh, there I am. Shit. I'm about to die again. drop and spawn right at the house. That'd be nice. Is that a tamed RV? To my house. Is that bed? I'm gonna break it real quick. Right. Go back to the house. Put some walls. Is there? There's a drop right there. And it's about to become night. This is wonderful. Where's my tree? Here's my tree. Alright. I can't even see where my... So we're just gonna work right here. Slowly. I don't know what to do with this area quite yet. This smaller area. Most likely, I'm probably going to cut the base in half, make it half tamed, half of my dinos, half not. I put like a dino gate right here, yeah. Yeah, most likely. Damn, I'm gonna need hella more walls. I think, yeah. Yeah, I am. I cut my house right off to here and make all this a tanked pen. My dino pen. Is there any drops? Alright guys, well I'm gonna be right back once there is another drop and I can get more of my stuff out. See you guys in a bit. Guys, so while I was waiting for a drop, I built this wall right here. And I'm picking up some food right now, and when I was gathering, I saw a green drop start to fall over there. So I'm gonna try and head down this way. See what I can find. I saw it off in the distance. I don't know where it went, but... Oh, there it is, okay. That might be a little bit of... Might be dangerous to walk all the way over here. Oh, it's at Redwoods. Should I try and go for it? Oh, ow. Oh, it's a mosquito. I think I'm gonna run for that blue one instead. It's a little bit more safer. Unless there's a base up there. If there's a base up there, I'm screwed. But, there's a tree up there. I'm gonna get my stand back over here. There's a base up there to the right. Plant piece of that. That blue drop now. Hopefully there's no bases up there. I would like to get some stuff out of the drop. Oh, fuck. Yeah, look at that. I think maybe I could... No, I'll be in turret range, I think. Is that another turret tower? No. Dang, I didn't know I lived that close to a turret. Or to a base. Let's see. Please don't die by turrets. Ow. Yeah, I think I can get to a drop. Come on. I think I can get to that blue drop without dying by turrets. Whose base is that? Let's see. Beastmasters. Did I see their name over there? What was that? That's a Pteranodon. That might be in turret range right there. Let's just try. And you get to it. Oh my god. He must be an alpha or something. Come on, don't die, don't die. Yes. Okay. Take some door frames. Take some walls. Some ceilings. What's connected? The ceiling. Oh shit. I got 39 right there. Let's put these ceilings back up. Let's take all the walls. Yeah, okay. I don't remember. Alright. Am I too heavy? Let's see, how heavy am I? Oh, I can't even move. No, don't want to do that. I just say it was empty. Oh, okay, there we go. How heavy am I now? 220? We're gonna have to do that. Alright. I think I'm good, yeah, okay. Alright, my base is right there. Alright. Yeah, I'll be right back once we get to base.
Okay, here we are. Home sweet home. Start building her up. Oh, I think a little bit of lag here.
And we could also damn, I thought I could double layer it right there. What else do we need?
from now on.
The hell was that? A dilla? Where can I put these in walls? I could put foundations down. Fence foundations. Let me if I learn those real quick. Alright. Stone fence foundations. And I could start to build a little perimeter around the base. If I wanted to. I think I'll hold off on that though. Let me put these in my chest back here. I'm also gonna put this in there. Let's go get some water. Let's see if there's also... There's a drop right there too, so we're gonna run over there. Get that drop. Same place as last time, it looks like. I definitely need to build a glass jar. Yeah, I need to build one. That's why I fish. We should go fishing too. Did that T-Rex make it across the water? Or is there just two of them? I'm hoping it made itself across the water. Yeah, that's what it looks like. That's a base right there. We should go check that out. Okay, so it hasn't been raided. Could raid that base. Die. Go to that drop now. We gotta hurry up before it disappears. Hopefully it just landed or something. That would be nice. Nice. What the hell is this land defect over here? Stam. This is not the place to be. To be out of stam. Come on, stam. That's good enough. Come on. Nothing here? That's 70. Put these. We'll take these. Take all of these. Let's just carry as much as we can. Yeah, I also got the spikes. Got some narcotics too. We can start building away. With my weight at 140. Reinforced door. Let's get skills. Windows 158. Let's get the shit out of Ladder. 174. Can't take these stuff into here. Fuck, I'm too heavy. Alright, this is good enough. Can't really run, but something tries to kill me, I'm screwed. But this way we can get as much as we can. Alright guys, I'll meet you guys back at the house. Okay guys, we're back at the house. Let's get building. Actually, let's build a door. Let's put this door in first. Looks like I'm gonna have to build another door. Area right here. Oh, I fucked up. Actually, I think I can. Let's put these. Where's the walls? Okay, I don't have the walls on me. Let me see, can I build them? No, but I can build another door. This area right here is where our beds are gonna be, and we'll have backup gear maybe if we're getting raided. Alright, now we need to get it. That lower part, yep, okay. Please tell me it's on the lower, yep, okay. Reinforced windows, just put those in. Put a ladder, where's the ladders? Do we want this ladder to go? Okay, climb up here. Should use this ladder right here. To get up on the roof. Just for now though, just for now. So I can build up here. Wait, doesn't that have to be... How big is the gate? That's actually a gate, yeah. I think though I can still put this ceiling up. This is looking good right here. Put that right in here. And maybe. Let's try it. We are gonna have to do this. I'm afraid if I place this right. Okay, let's go in third person real quick. Yeah. I thought if I place it high enough, I still should be able to do it though. Let me build some more. Let me get some more wood and stone real quick. So then I can build that. And then we'll chop down this tree. Let's come back here. Wait. Yeah, put more walls in here. Okay. I might as well build in. There we go. There. Then put why can't I place that down? I should be able to. Oh, there you go. Ceiling, right? Or no, no, we need a wall. Another wall. I should do. Another wall here. Destroy that. Let's make another door. Where is it? Oh, there it is. So, we'll put this door right here. Is this locked? Yeah, okay. So we have our little base, our dino pins, and then we can start taming next episode. And then we have this little, let's put this right here. Trap door. Right here we could just open. That ladder is gonna be an issue. Let's make a new ladder. Let's demolish that campfire. Beds, but we'll put some beds right here, some little chest, and if we're being raided, we can shoot out these areas. I need to put one right here, these two back walls. I should make those. Let's see, 35 stone. since I had extra I can build. Alright. Now let's come up here. Destroy these stone walls. Put a window in. Why did that switch now? I don't know, but alright, here we go. Window. Alright, now see, look at this. Now we can shoot any direction. Yeah, that's a good idea. Let's pick up this stuff. Where should my chest and stuff go? Then we'll put them right here. Here's a chest. There's a chest. We actually could block this off too. Just trying to think. If we block this off, this right here off, can we still walk in here? Oh yes, we could. Okay. Should put this in. Here. I could put some more chests in here. Fuck. Actually, I should replace this. That's actually fine. This area, what else do we need? Do that. Alright. Let's make a door. This house is looking pretty nice. So we got the, alright, let's do a little tour right now until we get the rest of the stuff back at home. We walk in here. We have an airlock. I'll destroy this bed. We'll probably put some more chests right here. Furnaces right here. Mortar and pestles. Preserving bins. More chests in here. Then our dinos will be in here. Looking good so far. Alright guys, I'll be right back as soon as I go get the rest of the stuff in. Once I have all the rest of the stuff, I'll be back home. See you guys. Hey guys, there's a drop that just spawned fairly close to the house. Ooh, actually. Wait, hold on. I'm going to put this hide in here and take that pistol. Alright, so we're just going to pull everything out. I should have enough inventory space. Or enough, built a cage for some reason. I also found some bases nearby that I could potentially raid in the future. They're not that far. One of them has like two rock turrets on it? Two turrets, yeah. So I could easily raid that. Let me just get all these supplies in here. How much do we those spikes weigh? Let's take Nice grenade. We brought some grenades over in case I need them. What's my carrying weight? Let's bring these chests over. Crossbow. Bring this hatchet. I'll bring flame arrows. It's only at 172. Oh, nope. Okay, I brought the smithy over. Okay. We'll bring the arrows. I think that's all I can. Now I just need to find where that house is. Also, I saw a Microraptor over in these woods. So that's not good. Do I have anything? Okay. If I can find the house really fast. Oh, okay, the house is this way. If I find the house, I could put this stuff up in the chest and then come back and get what's oh, yep, here's the base right here. Get what's left inside. Just throw all this inside. I think it has like 70 seconds left. We're also gonna raid that small base over there. That we saw that little stone one. Okay, let's run. Purple drop is still there. Oh, I need water. Okay. 50. Alright. Whew. 31 spikes alone is a hell of a lot. Bring some spark powder. I'm gonna get all this. Come on. I think those syringes are for to take blood, so then I can build those little glass bottles with the blood in it or whatever. I'm too heavy already. Alright. Let's go put these up real quick. I think this is the way. Hopefully, please let it be the way. Oh, no. I think it's this way. Oh, come on. Hopefully. Fuck, where's the base? This way. Maybe. Yep, okay. Also need to put all those spikes on the ceiling. So. Alright guys, I'll be right back as soon as I can. Okay guys, so I spiked around the whole border of my base. I did spike off the gate for now. since I have no dinos yet. Tomorrow I'll try and work on a perimeter and some other stuff. Here's the inside so far. We got the furnaces. I'm probably going to destroy this bed, but for now I can keep it. I'll put two more furnaces right here. We got the smithy, mortar and pestle, the chest, you know. Rest of this stuff up. I'm gonna put the beds around the place. Let me get the boomerang. What else am I gonna need? More beds. Let me get this water skin. Alright, right here we're gonna put some spikes. Alright, we're gonna go raid that base. I got the cage right here, hidden a little bit, in case we have a prisoner. We have to do this top area up here, like I said earlier. We got a bed. Not a refrigerator. Observing bin. Shit, come on. Lagging, I think. Yeah, it's lagging. Okay, here we go. There we go. And that's that. So next episode, we're gonna get some tames. I wanna get some raptors going. Let's go get some water, and then let's head over to that base and raid it. I mean, we're pretty set now. The reason I didn't record me gathering all the materials is because you guys already saw that in the first 2 to 3 episodes, and I figured you guys didn't want to see that again for the 4th episode, so I just left that out. Damn it, I forgot to... Let me go place these beds around my house real quick, and then we'll go and raid those guys. So I'll meet you guys back when we get to the door. Okay, guys. So we're here. I just went and placed those beds. I already kind of was whacking on it a little bit. Oh, shit. Alright. After the second one. Because... Really? 700, alright. I don't know what's gonna come out. Hopefully I didn't kill any. Oh. Oh my god, guys. There's two mantises. What the hell is this place? Dang, nothing's in here though. I really want to knock these guys out though. Saddles off for me. Fuck, think I have an idea, because I don't want to get my name on these guys, you know? A compy! There's a compy, okay, come on, come on. Come on, little compy. This compy is going to kill these guys. Oh my god, imagine when these guys go across their death messages. It's gonna say, a compy killed. That's gonna be funny. Come on, little compy. Okay. Hold on. Hold on, little compy. Alright, I'm in. Come on, little comps. Yes. Kill these things. Nibble on them. Alright, now I'm gonna go wrap around here. Like this. And now they're aggroed onto the comp. Alright, now let's see if it's eating. Let me kill this pig real quick. Die, little pig. Alright, I need it to meat, so I can just eat it real quick. Alright. Is the company killing him? Compy, you're not doing anything. What else could kill them? I don't know what else could kill them. Anyways guys, hopefully you all enjoyed this. Make sure you guys hit that like button, subscribe if you're new, and stay tuned for tomorrow's episode. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. See you guys later.